Hello everybody, welcome to the Java example section. In this section, I'm going to create a program to count the number of words given in the string. So first, I would accept a user input, and then the user input will be stored in the form of a string. And from this string, I would count the number of words in this string. The idea is like this. I will create a window of word 2. In order to search for the space character pattern here. If I can search for this kind of pattern, I can be sure that there is one word just after the space character here. Okay? Since this method will miss the very first word on the very far left of the trimmed string, I would add one to compensate for this error in counting. Suppose I have a trimmed string like this. We can see that there are 7 words. So when I have this pattern, space, character, one word is found. This situation won't count as a word because it is not starting with a space. Same here and same here. The second character is a space, but the first one is not a space, so this won't be counted as a word. So I have one word being counted by this window of size 2, but we have to notice that the approach that I use is not able to count the word at the very beginning of the trimmed string, because the leading space is already removed by the trimming action. I can't really find out the word at the beginning to contain the leading space. So in this case, I will add 1 to my count variable. So that the word at the very beginning of the trimmed string is also included in the counting. Okay, let's see how we can implement this idea. We have to import the scanner package. Okay, after I have imported the scanner package, I can accept user input. I give a prompt first. Then I can create a scanner object reference called scan, which points to a scanner object. System.in is the actual parameter to be put in the scanner constructor, which means I'm going to accept user input from the keyboard. Okay, user input is the string reference to the string being received by the user input. And I use next line method of a scanner class. After I've received the user input, I can close the scanner object. Since the user can give me some leading spaces and trailing spaces in the given string, I can simply remove these leading and trailing spaces by using the trim method of a string. So the user input string reference that points to string is altered by removing the leading spaces and trailing spaces. The number of words is stored in a variable called count, which is initialized to be 0. If the user input is simply giving me nothing, of course the number of words to be counted will be simply 0. If the user is not giving me some empty input, I need to do the counting. Remember in the introduction part, my window approach will not be able to count the very first word on the trimmed string. So I have to add one to account for the error in this window method. So count will be starting with 1 instead of 0 if I can use the window approach. Remember, we have used the trim method of a string, so the user input will no longer start with spaces. So that's why I can use the window approach, and that's why I'm very sure that I need to add one to account for the word at the very beginning of the trimmed string. Remember, the window method is not able to count the word at the very beginning of the trimmed string. What does it mean by here? I check the first character and the second character when I move the string character index. So I need to search for the space pattern followed by a long space pattern as the next character. So I will simply have the pattern like this. Space followed by a long space character. In this case, I will count the word as 1. So I will simply add 1 to address the increase in the number of words. Okay, I would simply print out the number of words at the final stage. So let me save it, run it. Type a paragraph. I can type something like this. Altogether, there are 7 words. I search for this pattern as the first word. Before doing so, I will add 1 to account for the word found here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here, 6, and 7. These spaces will not be handled because I've used the trim method to remove the trailing spaces together with the leading spaces. So the process will simply go through this part of the trimmed string. So altogether there are 7 words according to this window approach. My code is intuitive and straightforward, but it may not be the best solution or the most efficient approach. If you can suggest any idea to improve my code, feel free to do so on the comment section below the video. If you like this video, please give me a like and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.